thing, which is that if you put your knife into the butter and then you put the butter on the toast, you spread it with that same knife, then you go back to the butter, possibly even go into the jam, or the peanut butter, or the Marmite. Then put that back in the butter. You're going to have crumbs, jam, Marmite, peanut butter, or whatever else in the butter. Yeah. You're supposed to have a side plate, and you put your toast on it. Then you have your knife, which is for the butter knife, which is only for butter. And then a spoon or something else to get it onto your plate, the jam and stuff. Put the butter on, then take the butter from the plate onto the toast and back again.
Nobody's ever perfectly behaved, are they? I mean, you know, I have to confess, when me and my friends sort of used to run through the fields of wheat, I found it to be about that.
Together.